The governors present here today, ambassadors present, senators present, honorable members of parliament present, the women representatives present, MCS present, all business communities present here today, all invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum. It's my pleasure to be here today, this afternoon, during this great fundraiser for a party which we are going to shortly discuss. Its origin and where we are headed. The party is called UDM, and this is going to be regional party for Northern Kenya and generally pastoral communities, but that is only the starting point. It's indeed a national party with membership from across the country. But the leaders of Northern Kenya have come together, have had a discussion, and realized that we don't have any significant party where we can associate or which we can associate with the region. And out of this realization, 58 years down the line after independence, we have always been seeking some comfort in parties from the rest or from other parts of the country. People have been supporting us. We've been presenting ourselves through parties from other regions. And we said enough is enough. We have come of age after all. You know, we are able. If we organize ourselves, if we only come together seriously and agree to work together, we said and we realized that it is doable. And I think from the support you can see we are getting here today, it's overwhelming. I, of course, expected that we will get a lot of supporters, but the enthusiasm, the presence of many people here today has surpassed my expectation, which only shows that there is potential in Northern Kenya and Northern Kenya leaders, Northern Kenya professionals, the young men and women we have in the region, you must remove from your mindset that it is not possible. Ladies and gentlemen, it is possible. It is doable. And we will be able to demonstrate shortly. Once we come together, we have the numbers and we have the resources. Don't underestimate yourselves. Believe in yourselves. For now, your political leaders and other leaders, we have said we may not present a presidential candidate as at now. We will be negotiating with other bigger parties for this time round and those who will be willing to work with us, who will offer us proper partnership and will be able to take our region seriously. Those are the presidential aspirants we will be able to discuss with and do business with. As at now, we want to organize ourselves. We want to invite all Kenyans of goodwill. We want to tell all pastoral communities and indeed every son and daughter of Northern Kenya that we now have a regional party And therefore, we have a table at the national arena where we shall be negotiating with other people.
Nataka kuungana na chairman wangu kumshukuru mwenyekiti wa hafla ya leo, our chief guest of honor, tunakushukuru sana. Umesimama na sisi na imeonyesha ya kwamba kama tukikuja pamoja inawezekana. Hata hizi machama kubwa kubwa tumekuwa kwa machama vyama vingi. Hakuna wakati tunafanya harambe na tunapata more than 10 million. Sisi tunakuja tu mara ya kwanza. Shukrani kwa Mwenyezi Mungu na shukrani kwa kila moja wenu. Mashallah tumemanage 34 million. Can you imagine? Yes. That's unimaginable. You know, the first day we come together, hivi tu. And we've not launched this party officially. Yeah? So, tunashukuru sana. Mungu awabariki. Tutatembea pamoja. Kama viongozi, tutawaongoza kwa njia ya waziwazi. Tutashauriana, tutashirikiana. Ili tuhakikishe ya kwamba hatutawacha mtu yoyote yule nyuma. Santeni sana, Mungu awabariki.